in, Blazkowicz. I have your back.
Happy birthday, William.
Here's to you, All-American. Here's to you, All-American.
Congratulations, Blazkowicz.
Alles Gute zum Geburtstag, Herr Blazkowicz.
William, blow out your candles. Make a
Let's make this year count, Blazkowicz.
Max Haas! Max Haas!
William, blow out your candles. Make a wish.
Another year with Captain Spacefish.
Max Haas! Max Haas!
Another year with Captain Spacefish.
Didn't think I'd make it this long.
Well, here's to Brother Blazkowicz, toughest motherfucker I ever met.
Terrible!
That's some hot damn good banana cream pie
Max
right there.
Made.
Max made!
Now, here's some wicked love. Holy Lord, I was gonna tear a hole in poor old Orange's tummy. Boss!
So, how was Venus? Did you bring me back anything?
Well, the souvenir shop was closed, but brought you this.
Holy shit, Blazkowicz.
Well, I absolutely must tell you about the silverfish.
It's definitely true.
It's a very small.
Seagren! Yes, Polkwicks! Listen, I'm gonna need your Nazi eyeballs on this one.
I am not a Nazi!
Whatever. Look, I'm trusting you to decrypt the Odin codes so we can disable the defense system and hijack the outsmarts.
Yes, Polkwicks. But please stop calling me a Nazi.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I hurt your Nazi feelings? Suck it up, princess. You still here?
No, I said.
Oh, what the fuck? God damn it. Oh, shit, now it's on. Brothers and sisters, thank you very much. Tomorrow we are gonna shoot Nazis until we run out of bullets. But tonight, tonight is for Blazkowicz.
Hey!
Yeah!
Horton starts with corn, and on occasion we've done barley, but I think, well, I like rye, but he usually does corn.
William, wake up, William.
Oh, baby, please. Every sound feels like a bullet to the head. What's going on?
Wyatt's gone missing. Blazkowicz, You have to track them down. I still have to get my shit together for the mission. Come on!
We've been looking whole night, but we can't find him anywhere. You have to find him before we move out. Okay. I just need to get a little bit of sleep. An hour, okay?
Playing pool is a real spirit lifter, but I don't know him too well. Boy, I tell you, it's gonna take some time getting used to underwater living. Glad you got a pig on board, though. People keep calling Nazis pigs, but I think that's mighty unfair.
You look hungry, girl.
Pigs.
Oh, Mr. Blaskovich, I hear Wyatt went missing. I'm gonna find him, right, Ingle? I'm a little worried about this Boychuk. Okay.
I retired early last night, so I know nothing of where Wyatt went. Have you asked my sister Hoshi? Happy birthday again, Mr. Billy.
Morning to you, Blaskowitz. I haven't seen Wyatt. You might want to talk to my old-timey friend Paris Jack upstairs in Club Crassau. Them two was shooting a shit last night. Well, you might know something.
Wyatt. I need to think now. No, I remember no Wyatt.
Cap, check it out. You know that Nazi bunker in Manhattan? Pigs use it as the base of operations. Well, we intercepted a transmission detailing all of the combat equipment they got stashed up in there. Get this. On the list is a fully operational constrictor harness. You should check out the brief on the wall map, man. For real.
information about Wyatt's whereabouts, go talk to the professor. She's usually on top of things.
Hey, Terra Billy. I might have some info.
Hey, Paris Jack. So you seen Wyatt around?
I saw him late last night. He was not doing well.
Gosh, Paris. Oh, your music is like liquid gold dripping into my ear, man. Just drip. Where'd you learn to play like that?
The streets of New Orleans were alive with music. You carried the gift and the music would just slip into your bloodstream. I'm mastering that gift. Playing without ever hitting a single bluey, and that took practice. Years and years of practice, and a bucket load of discipline.
I learned to play the clarinet back at school.
The only thing they teach you in school is how to be a good slave to the system, son. Musically or otherwise.
Man, I'm... Well, your music, man, it's like cosmic. It's like riding on space winds. It's like really messing with my mind, you know? And it makes me feel, it makes me feel a bit nauseous, actually.
Why you keep doing this to yourself, son?
What?
I seen you partake when you think nobody's watching.
It's cool, man. I mean, I'm exploring. I'm just widening my horizons with the mind, you know?
You ain't built for it.
Jeez. You don't understand, Paris.
You can't presuppose what I understand.
This is about the universe. I mean, this is important. There are things that I need to make sense of.
Son, the only thing in this universe that makes sense is the sweet sound of music.
You don't get it, man.
Shooting range.
Mm-hmm. Looked like he was heading for a trip.
Thanks.
Patient for you.
Good to see your face.
Should head to the shooting range. Look for Wyatt.
This headache is killing me too. Ever feel like everything's...
Ugh! Just got up and looks to crawl away and die somewhere.
Gardener in springtime. Maybe. I mean, excuse me, Mr. Half-Living Author, but
Mr.
I'm
Blaskovich.
Really crocodile shit.
What happened to him?
Jack died.
Thank you.
didn't eat his cheese. Starved to death. So it goes.
Wyatt.
Who?
You. I'm talking to you, Wyatt.
Oh, the kid. Yeah, he's not here anymore. He went looking for the truth, but he didn't like what he found.
Look, you're talking crazy, man. You gotta get with the program. We need you. We're moving out. Come on, Wyatt.
Kid's father had his future all staked out for him. Ivy League, straight to the top of congressional power. Cut him off when he joined the military. Ungrateful brat, he called him. And kid's mother fell into a depression in that big dark house. Same day the kid shipped off for Europe, she swallowed a bottle of pills. And that was it. Who's that?
I'm gonna take you to Sid. He's gonna fix you right up. You're just a little confused, is all. Come on now. No, Wyatt. Come on now. Wyatt. I'm your buddy, remember?
He saw perfect patterns. Swallowing branches of a great tree. The all-knowing space entity at the center gazing upon him. The kid is approaching the apex of the universe, but it all slipped away. And a colossal black trench opened up, swallowing the colors, and the kid couldn't see anything except for a trans-dimensional gaping maw swallowing his soul. Oh, nothing matters anymore, man. Oh, sunset for humanity. Tell him that he's sorry. Tell him that he loved him.
Okay. Oh, shit. What's wrong with him?
Heavy dosage of psychedelics. Now, listen to this. Back in the days of Das Yichud, we used similar substances many times. Never, ever, anyone had the clarity of vision that Wyatt has. It's remarkable.
Will he be okay?
Well, I'm flushing his system right now. He should be fine.
Hey, is this some kind of a doorknob set?
No, Jingle, a note. What did you say?
Don't ever forget who you are, man. Don't forget who we are. Don't forget what we are, soldier.
I feel much better now, Cap. Back in my own body. You realize you're still wearing your party hat?
I had to punch you out. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I remember that. Needed it, I guess.
Doorknob, he says.
Hey, Wyatt. Love you, man.
My brothers and sisters, check this out. In less than 6 hours, Frau Engel is gonna make a scheduled appearance on the Jimmy Carver Show, live from Hollywood, California. Now, while that bitch is getting her ass kissed on national television, we're gonna infiltrate the Ausmercer, disable the Odin defense system, and hijack her ship. And then we find that bitch, and we take her out.
What you got?
Frau Grace, I decrypted the Odin codes Herr Bleskovich brought back from Venus. Turns out, it's just one simple word. Valhalla. Type in Valhalla in any of the Odin terminals, and you will have permission to shut down the automated defense systems.
Well, all right. Now fuck off, Nazi. Like I was saying, we are gonna find that bitch, and we are going to take her
Chris!
Out. What?
Don't ever call me a Nazi again! I am not a Nazi! You do not have the right to label me as something I am not, as someone less than yourself, as someone less than human. Say it! Say I'm not a Nazi!
All right. Okay, I get it. You're not a Nazi.
it's you! I'm in love with you! Don't you understand that, you dumb idiot? And it hurts. It hurts that you are so stupid you don't love me back. But I will dry the tears from my eyes. Get over it and move on. Because I don't need you to be happy. I will just be mentally using your body from time to time for my own personal pleasure. And there's nothing you can do about that!
Sigrun!
But I'm leaving, okay?
No, wait! Don't be silly. Oh, you coming with us.
All right, Sig. You're the expert here. Lay it out for us.
We have to approach Fest in low. That will buy us time before we are detected by Odin's radar. Once we are directly below the Outsmerzer, we must ascend rapidly and vertically. This will give us the greatest chance of surviving Odin's opening salvo. If we are lucky, we make it back out before Odin has a missile lock on us.
Hold on, William.
However you want to handle this, William, I will follow your lead. However you want to handle this, William, I will follow your lead.
Three different Odin control centers on the Ausmerzer. Two of them controlling the automated defense system. The Hugin control center for the port defenses. The Munin control center for the starboard defenses. Finally, there's the Odin main control center for the ship itself.
Understood. How do we get to them?
There's a terminal concealed in the floor in the center of the room, which will open the door leading to the Hugin control center.
Found it.
The other parts of the ship are harder to access from your location. Bring up the ship's genetics in the terminal and see if there's a way to reach them, Anya.
William, find a Hugin control center and shut down the port defense system. I'll stay here and try to figure out our way around this ship.
him!
William, go through that door and find the Hugin Control Center. I'll stay here and try to figure out a way to reach the other parts of this ship. I'll be fine, William. Just need some time to look over the schematics.
Thank you.
Well done, William. The port defense systems are offline. Get back here as soon as possible. I think I found a way to reach our other objectives.
Esto.
William, I need some help here. Hurry, please. William, jump into the transport pod there on the other side. I've reprogrammed this to take us to the upper parts of the ship. We can reach the other only control centers from there. William, jump into the troop carrier over there. Hold on. I love you, William. There's another shaft on the other side. You should be able to reach the Munin control center from there. I need you to go there and shut down the starboard defense system. I'll keep making my way to the Odin main control center. Thank you.
there once you've disabled the starboard defense system.
starboard defense system is shut down. You can go back out to the troop deployment hall and climb up the robotic deployment arm. I'm outside the Odin main control center. Lots of activity in this place. Get here as fast as you can. Now that the starboard defense system is shut down, you can go back out to the troop deployment hall and climb up the robotic deployment arm. I'm outside the Odin main control center. Lots of activity in this place. Get here as fast as you can.
Topside. Must be the Odin main control center. I'm on my way, Anya.
Close, William.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Fuck me. You got your shit, bitch.
Look here, Frank. I'm still shooting the shit at the TV.
It's okay, Sig. You've earned your keep. Now for the rest of y'all, y'all ready to start a revolution?
Shot.
Stop, Gunther.
Stand by. What?
Look!
Stay on the air. Go do what you have to do, darling.
Jesus, it can't be him. God, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
We'll keep the show running.
Give her a hat cap. Terribilli. It's fucking Terribilli, man.
Feeling it, General? Doom is coming.
Biggest names we've ever had on this show, the scourge of terrorists everywhere, General Engel! Yeah! Yeah! All right!
Thank you!
General Engel!
You're a good guy!
All right, all right. General, I'm gonna say what's on everybody's mind. Take us through the moment you executed Terribilli. What was that like for you? It must have been so emotional.
Well, Jimmy, I remember as I was swinging my saber, I thought to myself, we are safe now. Terribilli was a terrible threat to everyone's safety. A demon disguised as a man. But I have proven that even a demon will fall before the righteous hammer of the Reich.
Yes! 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 Uh-huh! Yes!
And people of America, I promise you this. If there are demons amongst you, we will hunt them down. Just like William Joseph Blaskovich, they will die in heaven until they are no longer a threat to the decent.
You hear that? Did you hear that? Yes! 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 All right. All right. Wow. Powerful words, General. Powerful words.
You all saw the pictures. There was a lot of blood. Things got messy. But through it all I could think was how this man took my beloved daughter Sigrun from me. I'm sorry.
Oh, General, I think I speak for all of America when I say that Sigrun must be so proud of you wherever she is tonight. Yeah.
She was always a little on the heavy side.
very vulnerable to bad influences.
Oh, yeah.
We were even thinking to send her to the euthanasia program.
Euthanasia? The mercy killing?
Yeah.
Ah. Okay.
But, you know, then she turned things around. Mm. And just when it happened, she told me, Odie, I want to lose weight. I want to be healthy and strong like you.
Aww. Aww. General. Listen, tell me something. How do you stay so slim?
German jeans and discipline!
Yes! Wunderbar! Wunderbar!
But the ultimate testament to German resolve is that Terror Billy is gone forever!
And we are forever grateful. Isn't that right, folks? Yeah! Forever grateful. General Engel. May I say, General, I have had many, many people on this show, but few have shown the integrity and grace that you have. And I am not just saying that because you paid me. Wunderbar! Wunderbar! All right, a lot of fun. Simmer down, everybody. It's time to pay the bills. We'll be right back with more of the lovely General Engel after this.
This needs to happen up close. For you, Caroline.
Wunderbar, wunderbar. And we're back with more.
You're dead! I severed your head from your shoulders! I killed you!
Fucking Christ!
Sisters of the United States of America. Don't listen to that lying bitch. These Nazi fucks are all gonna get what's coming to them tonight. We are not gonna take it anymore. Go on. Do it.
Americans, wherever you are, I wish I had words of comfort to give you, like the warm winds that this Nazi general sent down from above. But for me, you will not get comfort. Only the cold, agonizing truth. And the truth is, this great nation has been raped and pillaged by the greatest enemy of our time. They ask you to sell your liberty, to purchase your safety, to kneel to the new order, to submit to the winds of change. But my fellow Americans, they that sow the wind shall reap the whirlwind.
Preach.
You were born in the land of the free. You fought the kings of old and broke them. You gave your lives for the simplest but most essential truth of all. Give me liberty or give me death.
Head on, Wyatt.
In your veins. veins runs the blood of revolutionaries. So tonight, brandish your guns, your knives, and your fists. Seek out your oppressors wherever they are and tell them, we don't want nothing, not a thing from you. Tonight, we show those that sow the wind that we are the whirlwind.
We're not gonna take it. No, we ain't gonna take it. We're not gonna take it when you are. Oh, we're not gonna take it. No, we ain't gonna take it. So we're not gonna take it when you are.
You were great.
I was nervous. Could you tell?
Shit, yeah. But that's okay. Here we go.
Anya. You make me strong and weak at the same time. Will you marry me?
Oh, William.
You're so condescending. Your goal is never ending. We don't want nothing, not a thing from you. Your best won't do. It won't do.
All right, Blazkowicz. While the guy's off kicking ass and revolutionizing, you and I are gonna tie up some loose ends by taking out any Uber commanders left on the board. Now get on the Enigma machine and the war map and do your thing. I'll be your comm support. Come on, let's pave the way for our people on the ground. Man, we gotta get a move on. I want every single one of those Uber commanders crossed off the fucking list. Nothing gets in the way of the revolution. Now check out the war map and pick a target.
Now the revolution has started, maybe me and my sister can take back our father's farm.